show you why I can't benchmark the Apple M1. See, it's got like copy protection on everything, the desktop, even stuff that's not supposed to be copy protected. See, the capture card says that it's copy protected, but it's just the desktop. I don't know how to turn this off, and there's no reference to this anywhere in the manual. The old Macs didn't have this issue.